I am Amishya Akhilandri from Teaching Analytics and Reporting Faculty. Our presentation seminar is on 6 axis of the data, and these are our proceedings of the Chembur Nashi Mahishwar, Ruchika Bangale, and project guide by Mrs. Bhagyashree Rakhare ma'am, XRI Engineering Department. Next. Introduction, literature review, proper identification, aim and objective, research methodology, timeline of proposed research work, and methods.
Hello everyone, my name is Chintan. Our project seminar introduction is robotic arm, sometimes referred to an industrial robot, is often described as a mechanical arm. It is a device that operates in a similar way to human arm with a number of joints that either move along with axis or can rotate with an axis. Robotic arm were originally designed to assist in mass production factories, most famously in the manufacturing of cars. They were also implanted to mitigate the risk of injury for workers and undertake monotonous tasks. George Devol first made the design of this six-axis robotic arm, which named the Univate robot for repetitive tasks in 1961. And Victor Sigman also made design the Puma arm based on Cooper's Panamatic 1969. And the two Chambermaid six-axis robotic arm design in the MIT Chamber of Board in 1974.
The main objective of the project is to make six-axis robotic arm using the self-defined hardware. It may produce a better quantity in a short amount of time. It can work at a constant speed with no breaks, days off, or collision. In automotive industry, this robotic arm for making high resolution and features products. Robots are produced for accurate and high quality work. Robots have been made mistakes and are more precise than human robots.
My name is Dr. Shalini Bangale. In our research methodology, we did the research of survey component of our project and determine its role and cost. We collected the data from Google, Scholar, and other social web servers. We analyzed the data. Meaning technique, because it increases the rate of data analysis of data finding.
Next slide.
Time of research process work in selection.
Thank you.
Hello everyone. I am Abhishek Agnihotri, and this is our project six-axis robotic arm. In this project, the six-axis robotic arm concept is the concept of this project is very simple. We control the stepper motor by using Arduino by C programming in it. And this is the console of this our project, that is six-axis robotic arm. After my friend Shri Shambhuni will tell you the working of this project. Thank you.
Start.
Hello everyone, my name is Shruti Chamuna. This is our project model, six-axis robotic arm. And to start the six-axis robotic arm, first we have to plug this to 230 volt socket, and then the power goes to our power supply, then the power supply turn on, and the 12 volt 10 ampere power supply distribute the power to our stepper motor, microcontroller, stepper driver, everywhere in our PCB. So and when we have to first to control this, we have to plug the wire in this socket and connect it into this socket. Then when we start and control this six-axis robotic arm, we have to move this joystick in upper direction or lower direction. When we pull this joystick in lower direction, the robot rotate in its first horizontal direction or forward or backward. And when for second and when we rotate these two, then the second axis moves. Like every joystick have two axis, and each joystick can move two axis. So when we move the second joystick upper and lower direction, the third axis will pull, and left and right, if we move left and right, the next direction of fourth axis will rotate. Similar in the next one. And these are the digital pins to control our robot digitally by just zero, by clicking this when we click this button, the robot the stepper motor rotates, the stepper motor rotates the rotates the gear, and the first axis will rotate clockwise. And when we push this this button, the robot first axis rotates clockwise. See, by using this button, we can control our robot digitally. We can use this robot for soldering, where soldering and do the precise things like welding, painting, and so many things in industrial robot. Thank you.